it feels awesome though. You know, just to be able to represent Spokane and just a city that's done so much for me and trying to put us on the map.
Well, tell me what the phone call was like when you got it. What was the mood?
Coach Kingsbury was super excited. Talked to their owner too. We were all super excited, and I'm ready to get going with the Cardinals.
Was this one of the teams that you anticipated might take you in the draft?
Yeah, it was.
So this wasn't much of a surprise to you at all?
No, it was nice to get taken, no doubt.
I'm sure you're with your family and everything. How crazy was it just around the fam finding out when you got drafted?
I mean, it was awesome. It was fun. Just a moment to remember.
Now you're going to go play for the Cardinals. How do you see yourself fitting in there?
I see myself fitting in really well with Isaiah Simmons. He's an absolute stud, and then being able to play with people like that and the guys that they already have there is going to be awesome.
They play the same defense, correct, as you did at Cal?
Yeah, pretty much.
So how do you feel, your comfortability-wise, just moving straight into that and not really having to switch up to a 4-3 or anything like that?
I feel great about it. I'm ready to go, and 4-3, 3-4 doesn't matter. I'm gonna make some plays.
Mm-hmm. There's that viral trending photo of Kingsbury up in his house. Have you seen that one?
His house is very nice for sure.
What was your opinion when you first saw that photo? That's who you're gonna go play for.
Hey man, if he's got one, hopefully I'll get one in a few years. Who knows?